everybody, I'm coming to you from Shelter Island Boatyard, and we are installing the brand new Zipwake system. Now, this is just cutting edge. The performance that we're gonna get out of this is gonna be quite impressive from what I've seen on all the videos, but I've decided to do this on my personal yacht. I bought my product through Emtra, and I'm having Kloss Marine here at the Shelter Island Boatyard in San Diego install the units. So as you can see, traditional trim tabs lower down and raise up. So that's your traditional trim tab. And that's what this vessel had on it. So you can see these were the two gas struts that actually activated the trim tab itself. So we removed those, we've glassed in all of that. And now what they have done here is they have the template in place. So they're gonna be drilling all the holes for the Zipwake system. And what they've done here now is they're in the process of installing the Zipwake. Now this is the 600S system. So this is specifically designed for 40-foot yachts. And this is in the process of being designed. There's two ways that this cabling system can go through. It can go through behind the unit itself, but in this particular install, we're not able to do that. So they're gonna have to kind of raise this up. There's a really nice protective guard over this and bring in the cabling system through here. But hope you enjoy this process. This is the first step to the Zipwake system, and so far, very impressed and a very easy install.